Alright, let me get you a name tag. Your name ain't Lila anymore, is it? Little War.
Take a look up there with you?
Sure.
Is this yours, Phil?
Right here?
Yeah.
All right. So,
is it 11 still?
Yeah, it's still 11 because so you lose two. That's 11. Good luck. Unless you want to use the clock, I don't care.
That's all
right. Put this over here.
Where's the code? What do you do? Where is the code? Are you playing a match? Okay, thank you. That's all I have to know.
Play lefty? Boy, that's ambidextrous. That's intimidating.
Did you do that?
That's intimidating. Wow.
I didn't even know I was doing that.
Oh, yeah. That's cool how you do that. Happening here.
layer and a cookie layer.
Pass if I hit you.
Good thinking. I'm enjoying all the stuff you put on the internet.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, you made some interesting posts. I'm happy to see yours. You were looking at it. That's why I put them up there. Now you got to put up the easy ones. So I won't have to figure out what to do. Let's see, I don't have to worry about this one.
So now,
I'm so happy.
You don't have to figure this one out.
I'm so happy.
Part of your life simplification.
Lose quickly.
Thank you.
You can't do that.
That's why I played the other one.
I had a wife, Leah, and
I guess it's not that.
I love God. I hate it. You have a trick. Do you try to warn me before the Lord come back here?
Yeah.
Yes.
You meant, yeah. Not that bad yet. Yeah. You called 5-4? I know, you beat Herb. You're making too much noise for a loser.
Please.
Way too much noise for a loser. I knew you beat Herb. Hey, everybody. Carter beat Herb.
Dana beat Phil. Dana beat Phil.
Not yet.
Phil Bedford.
Oh, yeah.
Dana is.
You can't do it. It'll take a sequence.
It starts with a 5-2 almost. That's how it starts. That's how it starts, Dana. Thank you. Well, Herb Roman always says you should count the tips. Right, Herb? What he says. Do you count wastage or not? Should I count wastage or not?
If you can calculate it, I would.
It's hard.
You got more than mine.
There. Where do they go to there? There's a part of me that wants to say, isn't it thrilling not to be damning this game from where I was? There's a part of me that says, I'd like to win.
The green factor was high.
Yeah.
A big part of it.
Yeah. Unbelievable. I get this part. I have one again. All right, I'm going to count on my arm to save me. My best chance against you anyway.
My arm.
I wish I knew how to play that game.
Well, I'm going to get off in one shake. We've got at least two to get off.
Oh, thank you. That's fun, yeah. So the odds are rolling a 1 is 30%. And then 30% is 70% is 24%. That's 54%. So they need to roll doubles. Probably not a redouble, even at this score. I guess a little different score might be a redouble. I don't know. I'm sure you know this stuff.
Walt Smith?
We got to make it interesting.
Walt Smith?
Interesting. just that was interesting. It was a one anyway.
What's that? What is that?
$30
list. You can move it and play here. I don't care.
Whatever you want.
Junior and senior jackpot.
Whatever you like. Suit yourself, baby. That was interesting. Now we're both unhappy. I mean, I'm happy I lost, and you're happy you didn't get again. That's the thing about backgammon.
I tried.
Oh, God, it's a miracle.
It's a miracle, my school.
Yeah. I don't think I ever had a double. What happens if you miss? I got a mediocre game. 4-0. This one I think is set for the match. Yeah, this is set. Exactly. Use that one. You know how to stop it and start it?
Yeah. You have to do it twice.
I would not.
No.
Double. taking signups for the last 8 spots in the seniors tournament. You're about that old, time to be.
Thank you.
Bill Hathaway. Bill Hathaway.
You're right.
Too, doesn't it?
Not every.
What about the other floor? Fewer things. Fewer things is better than lots of things. It only takes one thing.
In the seniors, it's Phil, Sandy Kaplan plays Patrick Gibson, John Perner plays Vicky Amis, Howard Marco McQuinn plays Karen Davis, John Manning plays Julius Pye.
Thank you.
I need one player to play rookie right now. One player for 1 point quickie.
Double two be funny. Some option about switching the dice and rolling double sixes. I remember that.
And he didn't look at, he just rolled it. He didn't look. And he said, double sixes. Fancy that. He didn't even have to look at the dice. He didn't look at it.
One roll.
Sorry to cause you any anguish. So sorry to cause you such anguish. My empathy gene is starting to kick in.
You get too far ahead.
I thought you forgot about the cube. Two. Three. I guess I gotta have two shakes anyway. Why should I get the oysters? possibility? Maybe a possibility. You know what? You better double now. Because
I can double me next day.
That's a dead kid.
You might take it.
Why don't you go for the gamers ever? Do you just play for a room? Yeah, it's twice you should have won games. What's the matter with you?
I know. It always comes back to mind.
I heard you were a good player. I can't believe you don't play for gamers in those situations. I feel like I won two games.
It always happens.
I went from the score earlier today. I have 7 though. Correct.
One player was ready to play right now.
make it exciting.
Okay. I hope so. That's why we came, isn't it? That's fine.
What's the most exciting with your drum off?
Let's go up to
Sam, it's a honey.
That's what I meant. Let's go up to thank you. There we go.
I need one player to play a blitz match right now.
No, you can do it.
I need to take a break. I got to get a phone call. I got to check my equity with XG. Figure out my hitting odds. This is where they should let you roll one die at a time. It's much more exciting. Hey.
Either one, what you got?
One. Yeah. Two. Three, four. I'm going to go back for more checkers, too. Is it?
2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 7 up.
Can't see that. I can take that cube. Actually, your equity is better about hitting than not coming in, isn't it? I think it's slightly, I have more chance for a goofy bear, and I think if you hit it.
I can't believe you took such a bad cue. When the first bomb comes,
I've already done that many times. This match, I saved two gallons in a game that they were just miracles. This match. I did miss a double shot.
Minnesota back? It's right there. You know what you won't tell me. Well, that's the obvious play. I'd click over here and see if it was better. By the way, you just gave away what I shouldn't do. That was very silly of you.
please sleep. Yeah, but what?
The duplication of food.
I noticed that.
But did you note it?
I noted. I noted in my mind. I noted for many years.
I need two players to get the next round in the junior jackpot bowl. $40.
Well, then we would have had that. I'm just going to go on the ball.
Sit in different chairs, how different these perspectives are.
We're getting great. Ricky? Ricky Griggs.
See what would happen. 6-5. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's terrible. I guess
no,
I have to play.
Pretty good, actually.
Is it really?
Yeah.
6-5. I cover with the 5 and play the 6.
Yeah. But then, it's a normal teeter.
17 shots.
And you got some counterplay.
Yeah.
It was the double 4 that was counterplay.
Yeah. All right. Hey,
y'all. Well, wait a minute. I thought we were going to play. You said we were
going to play. Oh, yeah. Okay. 5 and 6. Okay, you get the roll.
The problem here is when I hit it, when I hit you. Okay, see? Now.
But I'm going to intentionally play a band to make you feel bad about passing.
Yeah.
2 and 4. I want you to feel bad.
This is why I passed.
Yeah, I can still win from here.
You left me a shot, and I hit it.
And it's not jam.
Not only is it not jam, I think it's jam.
If the score were tied, maybe, or a different score, it would be an easy take, I think. The score has a lot to do with it, of course.
I gotta do that, so I can pull the... Okay, I feel vindicated.
Yeah, I wish you'd have hit me there. Here, I'm sitting there praying you'll hit me.
That was the exact scenario why I
passed. Yeah. Vindicated. 3-3. What a game. Very interesting. You're convinced I was right to double that, I assume.
Oh, yeah.
3-3. I slot against Dana, I suppose. I was doubling you out a few rolls ago, wasn't I?
No, yeah, you were neglecting to double me out a few rolls.
Oh, I neglected to double you out.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Pictures, and mind if I take a shot for this?
Sure.
Yeah, I'll do it later.
All of you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't have the skills to avoid it. But quick, being here for a while.
It's on the Blu-ray. Back to the piece, I fooled. First, I fooled people to think you'd make a gam of me, and I disappointed. That's my whole game. You found out my secret.
You're just here to irritate.
I'm just to tease and be nasty. Make disappointing people.
Jim Lawrence, you in the room, Jim Lawrence.
I can even fake a good backgammon now and then. Thank you. Proof tonight.
You are.
I'll tell you on the Prince Junior Jets. One last player who was under 50 years old out of the main jet today.
No, that doesn't count. The rule is if one lands on the table before the other one leaves the cup, the roll doesn't count.
I actually believe it.
Never. Clearly that way. I mean, there's no effort on your part to cheat, I know, but no matter what the roll, you might as well play another
roll. That's
rules.
What I heard
about it. The lip is fine if you use smaller dice. We use a bigger dice. It also, I don't worry about these lips because I always use a bathroom box. Most normal, healthy people will use a bathroom box.
What about unhealthy?
I don't know. I haven't met too many like that.
Thank you.
Thank you. About being silly, but I guess that's wrong. It's nice when it's recorded and we'll get it transcribed and try to learn about it. The problem is I've been trying to learn for many, many years and it didn't help. That's good old help. Stop thinking. That's the voice I've had all weekend. All right, it's two away.
Thank you.
That's in my top two. I don't know.
Turning away. Well,
What would you score that would make you give it to me again?
Five? No. Four?
No.
Some kind of eight?
Yeah.
That was fun, man.
A lot of fun. I'll send you the transcription when it's done.
That's going to be a scary...